Altman did manage to outflop him. Brian Altman always looks like he's trying to figure out where a smell is coming from.
Man, that's pretty spot on.